In this video, we'll show how to manually install Windows 2016 with a BOSS-S1 controller by using virtual media on a Dell EMC 14th generation PowerEdge system. Before you begin, ensure that you have a licensed Microsoft Windows Server 2016 operating system image file. Also, make sure that you back up existing data on the physical disk before performing this installation. Note that the recommended minimum disk size required to install Windows 2016 is 40 gigabytes. To begin the process, turn on the system and press F2 to go to the system setup page. Note that before creating virtual disks, ensure that the physical disks are in unconfigured state. To create virtual disks, click Device Settings, Integrated AHCI Controller BOSS-S1 Configuration Utility, and Create RAID Configuration. Select both the physical disks and then click Next. RAID 1 is selected by default as the RAID level. Make sure Yes is selected for the Quick Installation option. Type the virtual disk name and then select Yes. Click OK and then click Next. The virtual disk is created. Click the virtual disk that is created to view the information, then click back twice. Click Finish and then click Yes to save the settings. The settings are saved successfully. Click OK. Click Finish twice and then click Yes to reboot the system. Press F11 to go to the Boot Manager page. To install Windows 2016, click Virtual Media and then click Connect Virtual Media. Click Virtual Media again and then click Map CD-DVD. In the dialog box, click Browse to locate and select the Windows 2016 image. Then click Map Device. To view the connected removable drives, click Virtual Media. Click One-Shot UEFI Boot Menu, and then click Virtual Optical Drive. The system boots from the virtual optical drive. Now, press any key to continue with the OS installation from CD or DVD. Note that if no key is pressed, the system does not proceed with the installation, and the system might return back to the F1 or F2 screen, or the system boots into the existing operating system. If this happens, restart the system and retry the installation. After the files are loaded, select the appropriate language in which you want to install the OS. Note, if you want to change to another language, reboot the system, boot back into the OS media, and then choose the desired language. The Windows setup screen is displayed. You can select the time and currency format of your region, select keyboard or input method, and then click Next to continue. And then click Install Now. Select Windows Server 2016 Data Center Desktop Experience, and then click Next. Read through the license agreement, and if you agree to the terms, select I accept the license terms, and then click Next. Select Custom, Install Windows Only, Advanced, and then click Next to begin the OS installation. Please wait, as this may take a while. Note that the system might restart a few times while the installation is in progress. After the installation is successful, the system restarts and the Customize Settings page appears. Create a password to log in and click Finish to finalize the settings. Then the Windows login page appears. Now you can log into Microsoft Windows Server 2016. Please note, Dell EMC recommends that you install the latest hotfixes and security updates from Microsoft. For more information, visit the address on screen by clicking the link in the description.